Do we have sound? Oh, it has sound, okay. It just doesn't have music. Why do you don't have music? Can we please have music? So I know how much loud we are. Okay, I'm actually not sure how loud this is. I'm just hoping no one is going to die from loud sounds now. I'm really not sure. Okay, let's just hope it's not too loud. We are playing normal. Recommended. Use most players. Yeah, I'm most players. Normal.
Without this knowledge, okay. Without this foundation, you could not have the will to do what I must now ask of you. I followed my father to the Greenland Wastes to uncover his secrets. You had to know how far I was willing to go. I found a disused mining shaft and took shelter from the storm. You had to know how desperate I was. I was plagued by doubts, fears, and mysteries.
Wow.
And aided by a madman, Red. You had to know how lonely I was.
So that's how Red looked like.
I incinerated my best friend. Red told me he wanted to die. You had to know how guilty I felt.
Yeah, we killed Red.
I ventured boldly onwards and was struck down by my own heroics. You had to know how stupid I was. All of these things. So human. So perfect. And yet still I fail to do what I must now ask of you.
Okay. What is he asking of me? What? Let's see what he wants from me. By the way, Elton, I have Waldmeister here. I mixed it with lime juice and soda. Weißsprudel. Then he wants Kroppack. Yeah, he wants Kroppack. Honestly, I would love them right now. I don't have any with me. That would be so nice. I think the tone is a little bit too loud for me, to be honest. Let's get here. Sound. I will do it here. How do you? Yes? Ah, okay, like this. I just have this sound volume. I can't change anything else, like... Okay. How is it like this? Stiffy's loud. Okay, I'm just doing it here. I'm sorry, I'm confused where to do this. Okay, I think we can work with this. Is it not too? Charging to use hardware setting kind of oldish. Yeah, it is really kind of oldish, that game. I'm not sure if you know Amnesia, but that was actually one of the one of the games they did before Amnesia. How's the volume? Is it okay like this? I want people to still hear something from the game. Okay. We can still smash things in this game, so I really like this. And I hear someone crying. Alright. Alright, okay, where are we? Worm seems fine. Alright, perfect. Yeah, you know that game. Yeah, honestly, I liked Amnesia, but Penumbra was the first series that did with all the, like, physics. And I actually quite like this Penumbra series. It's pretty different from Amnesia, because it's a modern setting. Okay, it's locked. It's locked. I have a mattress. I'm pretty strong. not this one. This is actually the first one was Penumbra over to you. I streamed that 2 weeks ago, so 3 weeks ago. And this one is not the second part. He I think he got a letter from his dad, and then he went to Greenland or something like that. And then he found this underground kind of like facility with mines and stuff, and at the end of the game we were smacked on the head and now we're awake here. Someone kidnapped us. I'm not sure who, but I guess we'll find out who kidnapped us. In the last game we had like zombie wolves and monster big huge worms I had to run away from, but as I know here's really creepy humanoid enemies, so I'm really looking forward to that. That cold. I don't think this place is going to get any warmer, okay? not sure what this is. Oh, there's something to read. This one, an office desk, but from the looks of it, someone has been using it as a workbench. This one? No, you don't want to read that? Are you sure about this? You really don't want to read that. Okay, he doesn't want to read that. Seems like it doesn't, it isn't important. Sounds good. Yeah, it's actually pretty good. So, I guess we will get pretty spooked this time. Plastic should be useful. The atmosphere is good too, to be honest. Between light and shadow exists an entire world. That world is necessarily our own. Get out now. Oh. And oh. Ah, scrap of paper. Someone named oh. What did I? An old coin. Not sure what country it's from. I'm not sure either. I actually, when I set this up, I actually moved around a bit, so I know we have to go here. I'm not sure what happens after this. Okay, now we have something. We need something to screw open the screws. This we will do with the coin. Put it here. Oh, which is the right side? This one? Yes, this one. Take it, and then we can open this. And then we will get in the scary vent. You should play this in VR. Honestly, I would love to do that. But I'm actually not sure if I would feel nauseous, because I'm actually not good with movements. Like, I always get sick in the car when I look down and someone makes a turn just then. I already feel nauseous. So I'm not sure if I can play VR games. Oh, okay. May 2001. I wasn't sure how long I'd been out, but my head still hurt. Either it hadn't been long, or they hit me really hard. I didn't have a clue what was going on and all of a sudden, I really didn't care. I was getting out. Okay. That's a safe point now. We saved. That means it's saved. Ah, sounds like an awful idea then. Honestly, I would still try that, because I really want a PS4 VR headset. Because the games look really fun, like Arizona Sunshine. I don't know if you know that one with the zombies. I think that looks pretty fun. I would love to play that. So I want to try one. Oh, hello. What is that? I'm not sure if it's like amnesia and I shouldn't look at. No, I just have health, okay. I don't think I have insanity in this game, right? For he still looks like he's not liking looking at this. Oh. What just happened? Wasn't? Okay, I'm not sure what just happened. Salvation! This looks nice. Salvation, mine or someone else's? I don't think it's ours. Okay, we're out. Can we go up there? Well, I guess you got my last note. We are through the thick of it now. If you, like me, have just escaped into the ventilation, we shouldn't be far from the stronghold set up in the mess hall. Should be safe there. I've been marking my route if you follow that. You should be fine. Almost home and dry now. I heard Howard's been working on a cure. Maybe we can beat this thing after all. Okay, which thing? Maybe when I get back, we'll be able to sort everything out. And by the time you make it through, you'll be just in time for tea and medals. Maybe even some hot chocolate. How about it? I can't wait. I love hot chocolate. Neil Oswald, Chief Chemist. Please be careful of the mess hall security. I designed it myself. It's sensitive to organic material. Am I organic material? I'm human, right? I think I'm organic material. Don't know it. Alright. I could. Should I? I can. I'm not sure. Do you want a link for that? I can also put the link later if you want. Or write it to you. The Arizona Sunshine one. Okay, I think the old one could be the Neil Oswald, right? Do people... Oh no, I tapped out. I'm sorry. Escape note. Okay. We don't have a save system. Like last time, we actually can just save at specific parts, it looks like. I have batteries. Okay. No free drinks today. Still have the coin for... Oh, what's this? A flare. I'm not sure if we should waste the coin here or not. To be honest. I'm not sure if we can get back here. What's this? Oh, it's a stone. Okay, I don't think there's a way. Okay, we do have to get through the vents. collapsed. Okay, we get the whispering again. That was in the last game too. Hearing whispers. Ah, I'm not sure if we should. I mean, it looks like this is supposed to be for this, right? Let's just use it and hope I'm not doing something bad. Okay, I want the purple one. That's not purple. I put purple. Okay, I have it. It's a can of soda. Not my favorite flavor, but sweet enough. Still ice cold. Okay, we have a soda can now. Alrighty. I just hope I didn't waste that. But honestly, it looked like it. Watch your steps. What? Why? Oh, okay. Collapsed. How about this one? Okay. Oh, thank you. Okay, I see what they want me to do. I have here something to cross. Okay. Hope everyone sees something. If not, I should put my flare. Maybe I should put the flare. A glow stick. Can you put a glow stick on and off? I'm not sure how those things work, to be honest. I'm just using it. Oh, I can put it away. Okay, that's cool. This will fall off, right? Come on, fall off, please. Oh, perfect. Okay, it's off now. So... actually, at the last game, I tried to cross some electric fence stuff by building a bridge, and that worked horribly. Let's see if I can build a bridge this time. Is it over? Oh, no. Oops. Please don't fall off. Oh my god, it's getting horrible again. Oh my god, please get it out. Thank you. Okay, how do I do this? Oh, I think I shouldn't have put that down. Now it's even harder. Oh my god, I messed it up. I totally messed it up. Can't turn it off anymore. No. No, this is actually pretty cool, that much freedom. Yeah, but actually, I'm pretty much sure I messed it up. I should have just put it over. But honestly, it doesn't look like it's that long. Okay, now this. Ooh. This looks good. Just a step more? No? Okay, no? Can we not do it like this? Oh my god, we're never going to cross that. Is the other one longer? What's this? Okay, that's also not long enough. How about this one? Oh, no. That was actually a bit longer. Actually, let's just try it like this. We can do this. There's nothing killing me down there, right? Okay. Oh, there is something. Oh my god. Are those spikes? Oh my god. I didn't see them, to be honest. Okay, I'm trying to build something here. I'm not sure if I get it to work. Oh, it worked. It worked. Oh my god. I wasn't sure if it was going to work. Okay, I guess this will hurt me. I think that stuff might be cold enough to kill me. Okay, yeah, this will kill me. Freezer. Oh, did it get that? What? Oh, please put it away. Okay, something is out there. I see a chair. I think I wanna lock the door. Like this, maybe? I'm not sure if it can block the door. Is that door openable? Oh, it's locked. Okay, we don't have to be scared right now. There's something special here. Hello, meat. Is that the freezer thingy? A thermostat controlling the amount of coolant running through these pipes. Do I just make that? What's this? Is that ketchup? Oh, it's ketchup. It's Heinz ketchup. It looks like it. Okay, that's not how this works. Please don't tell me I have to use the coin that I don't have anymore. What is this? Mother bottle. Okay, I'm not sure what to do here. I really want to use the thermostat. But there's nothing to use here. Am I missing something? Come on, smack that! I'm not sure this works like this. Okay. How? I can't break the valve, right? Is there something with the meat? The stench here is unreal. Stench here is unreal. Do you want me to do something with this? No. Okay, I'm confused now. Do I just block the way? I could probably just block it. I'm just trying it like this now. Ah, oops, no, 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 no. No, no, don't get back up again. Okay, oops. Maybe because I was, yeah, okay. Can I just block it? Sure, this is working. This doesn't work. Okay. No. Okay. We're stuck already. I'm so sorry. I don't know if I should have saved the coin, to be honest. Is there something? Why can't we do something with the thermostat? What do I have? I don't think a soda can light me. I think this one should be open, but I don't know how to open it. Did I miss anything? Is here something I can do? No? Oh, what's this? I didn't see that before, but I also don't know why I would need that. What do I do with this? Okay, I have a stick. Can I? No? Can I use this? Okay, let's try this. Come on. Let's just try if it really kills me. I want to get further. Come on. Don't, no, no. Don't move the stick like this. Now. No. It doesn't seem like it's doing anything. Yeah, it's killing me. Okay, continue. Okay, it's saved at the soda bottle. It's saved at the soda bottle. Okay. I think I should check if I shouldn't have to do that. Okay. Okay, I'm really not sure if I did something wrong, to be honest. Fine mess you made. Yeah, honestly. I'm not sure if I should have kept that thingy with me. I think we will try it one more time, but if I can't find anything, I might want to start over again, cause I might have to use the coin. I'm not 100% sure about that. Oh, Oh, I still have this one, right? Let's see anything. Okay, one push more. Oh, why is it? No. Why are you? No. All right. Can I walk on that? No. That wasn't that good. Okay. That got stuck on the wall. Here's nothing, right? No. I just see a lot of sticks. No. Let's see if I missed something. No, okay, I don't see that I missed anything. So, let's try building a bridge again. Was there anything? No, just batteries. Okay. Put it here again. Okay. Come on, we can do this. Shoop, shoop. It's really not long enough. This is really the only one that's long enough. Oh, no. Not that far, please. Okay. This should work, right? Woo! Yes! I made it! Okay, I think I have to bend this one. Another bot thingy. No, we don't want to buy followers. And he's gone. Alright, yeah. And he's gone. Okay. But honestly, why would they give me a coin if I can't use the coin? I've jotted it down a note just in case. Hey, maybe I should check his note. Is it P again? An extremely cold airflow is blocking the passage in the ventilation system. Okay. What do you want me to do about this? Do you want me to use the code? No, he doesn't want me to do this. Okay. I'm really looking forward to seeing what this is about. Okay. How do I do this? I have a cold soda. The cold can is dropping the thermostat right now. I wasn't sure about that, why the soda is important that it's cold, but yeah, it was this. I should have tried it earlier. I thought it was a stupid idea, but honestly, that was actually the right idea. But now I don't have soda anymore. Okay. Whoop. Okay. Is it now warmer? Ouch. What? Okay. What? The champion seems to have dropped using the soda can. Did have some effect on it. But what is it? I'm confused now. I still die if I continue like this. Oh, maybe use a body bag? Let's try if I can use this. Okay. Ah, please get up. Come on, we can do this. I'm really not sure of how this is supposed to work. Okay. Oh my god, this is so big. I don't think I can pass through this. Oh, no. What? Okay, I'm confused. Yeah, famous already. What? Tell this stuff dropped using a soda can did have some effect on it. Wait, now it's freezing cold, right? I dropped the temperature. Do I want something to freeze? I still have the soda can. Oh wait, it's up again. I'm confused. It's dropped now. What do I do with this? I'm so confused, honestly. What? It's calm enough to kill me. What? I still can't go through there. Why would I do this? Is it time-based? Am I too slow? Oh, I was too slow! Oh my god, I was really too slow. Okay, I figured it out. Why you died? Cause the thermostat dropped the temperature. Well, not dropped, it got warm again. It stopped cooling.
Chef okay. Carlito is waiting for you in the mess hall with insert today's specials here. A happy worker is an efficient worker, and only efficient workers will be fed.
All right, we don't get anything to eat now. I was slow enough that the temperature got back to it's too warm, and then the cold stream got out of the valve, not the valve, out of the pipe. There's a dead guy. That could be me if I don't get out of here soon. The name tag says Neil Oswald, Chief Chemist. Oh, I think that's the old guy. So, I should really check for time-based stuff in this game, it seems. I don't think the last game had such time-based stuff so much. No, I want to have it standing up. Please make it stand up. Well, it's not doing anything. Okay. What? Are you still alive? Hello? I'm pretty sure he just told me to help him. But I can't talk to him. Okay. Let's try it like this. Whoop. Whoop. Aha, I'm so smart. Okay. What is this? Is there something behind? Oh, there's a door. Wait, if this is a door and it's barricaded, does this mean enemies are back there? Not sure if I want to meet them. A message board full of scratch marks. Poker to a friend. Oh shit. Oh, that scared me. Oh my god. Okay, please go, please go. Oh my god. He's coming. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I screamed. Is it coming now? 2 days keep unpure out. What is this? Only trusted blood will get through. What? Nothing happened. It won't open. Looks like that device could be some kind of lock. Okay. The entrance to the mess hall is locked with a strange device. Okay. Okay, let's just go. Guess we will go in here. I can't get open with all this junk in the way. Okay. Okay, the other stuff is full in my way. Is it openable? Yes. Okay. Hello, Pixel. How's Penumbra today? It actually scared me just now. When something looked like it was going to get through the door. I was actually pretty scared. But how are you doing? How's Halloween going for you today? Okay. Let's continue. You can't go out there? What's this? Ventilation system's up and running, but the air smells rotten. Okay. That's the door. Nothing here. I bet there's an enemy coming now. Okay. I'm scared to be honest. Oh, there's a save point. Please save. There's definitely an enemy coming. I'm really scared already. Barricading now to save. Save it. Okay. Been scary. Nice. Yeah, I'm good. Not doing much at the moment. How has your day been? Actually, It was okay, I was pretty tired because I didn't sleep much, but we're doing better now. These things are everywhere. There's still a part of me that's in there, something that's drawing me, and those are the safe points. Still not sure this is healthy to use, but it's our safe point, so we have to use it. Alcohol. Bottle of medicine and alcohol, okay. Is it for me or something else? Nothing? Dated 1994. Hurricane John still rages in the Pacific and has become the longest lasting tropical cyclone ever recorded. Interesting. Okay, we're searching if we can find anything useful. Sometimes stuff is hidden. Oh, what's this? Batteries. I don't even have a flashlight right now. Would be nice to find one. Oh, a cassette. Alright. Oh, a cassette player. Alright. This one. This one.
My name, Elof Carpenter. Rank, elevated. Status, Code C, imprisoned. Observing the Turngat movement, I predict that it will be my cell they visit next. To my knowledge, I am the last remaining member of the Elevated at this facility. And so it falls upon me to ensure that Xeno protocol is not compromised. For that reason, I record here the only way I have discovered to neutralize the vital threat. The species primary weakness is
Alright! I actually was scared those sounds are coming from the door, but okay. He was killed. He was definitely killed. I am drinking Waldmeister. This is, I actually googled it, how it's called in English. I have to google it again. I think it's called Woodruff. Yeah, it's Woodruff. This is the syrup thingy. Oh no, can you see that? Like this. I'm not sure if I put it right. Yeah, okay, I put it right. This one, and I have lemon juice here. And I have soda water. And I'm mixing it together. Yeah, we actually got to the part where no one knows what this is. It's actually a German thing, I guess. If no one else knows what this is. Here it's pretty common to drink or eat. Like in ice, water ice. Water icicles? I'm not sure if they are called icicles. Now it looks like this green stuff now. Mixing drinks, fancy. Yeah, I actually have tomato juice too, to drink something red. And I think I got a cut on my hand. Actually, I don't know how that happened. I'm not sure, I didn't have a cut before. I think I cut myself on doing drinks. I'm not sure how this is working. Okay. Okay, let's do this away. Okay, it's burning right now. Okay, why is it burning now? I'm not sure what my hand is doing. Okay, let's do this away. Let's do that away. I'm so sure there's a monster out there. So, who thinks they are? They can see me in light, and who thinks they can see me not in light? Can't say for sure, some sort of safety instructions. I'm so scared. It's locked, okay. Oh, I'm getting nervous. There's blood. Oh. I bet there's some useful stuff in there. Damn it, lock, okay. Do you want to say something about the blood now? There is some sort of fuse box. It must control the electrics in the section of the facility. Look, no way I'll be able to pry this open with my bare hands. Okay. Oh, we're going where the blood is going. It won't budge. What? What? Are you sure? Are you expecting me to go back? I don't trust this, honestly. I don't trust this at all. Hmm. I don't. It worked. Okay. Can we just cut it? No? Honestly, I would just rip it open. Yes, thank you. Oh shit, it's dark now. Nothing coming out, right? Now it's getting scary. What? No? Why did I do that then? Oh, the doors are going open now. Hello. Please don't kill me. Honestly, those boxes are suspicious. They look like I should do this. What is this? The ventilation? What am I doing here? A syringe. What? What the hell was it? Where can I... What? What? Where? Somebody's coming. Oh shit. Okay. Please don't get around this table. How did he get through my barricade? Oh my god, I see something. Oh my god. Okay, that thing is scary, honestly. Okay. I'm scared already. Oh my god, can you please go away? When is this going? That pig is afraid of anything. Yeah, right now I am. Hello, can you please go? Oh, I don't see him anymore. Okay. Oh my god, he's so scary. Do I still need something from here? I didn't check everything. Oh. Oh shit, he's coming in. Where's the light coming from? Please don't come. Please don't go in here. Oh, something happened. I'm gonna comment on another. Oh, MacPlus Games, thanks for following. How are you doing? I hope you're doing good, but if you want to lurk, you don't have to say anything, by the way. Thanks, by the way. Thanks a lot. Is he still there? Boo! Yeah, boo! It's pretty spooky right now. Okay. I'm not sure if I want to check those or if I just want to go out now. So, do you know Penumbra? Does anyone know Penumbra? Okay. Harry. It's actually playing my first time the second game. Oh, he's not here. I'm not sure how strong he is. Hey, this looks pretty good, right? Okay, I can use that. Oh, that's good. Okay, I found the way. I will just run away if he comes. Wait, is that where... Is that where I was? Oh, that's my room. I went into my own room. Oh, no. Okay, I will just hide in here for a while. Okay. Oh, you guys know each other. Hi, Pixie. Hope you're great. I love this game so much. Oh, you know that game. I'm great, thanks. Just had some food. Looking through random retro peeps. Yeah, retro peeps are always good. Retro is the best. So, did you play all the games? 1, 2, and 3? Or 1, or 2, or 3? That's pretty cool that you know each other. That's a good coincidence. Okay, I think he's not coming anymore, right? I actually played the second game now for the first time. And it's already very spooky. Penumbra is fantastic. Serious. Yes, I played it when it came back. Hey, whoa, you played it back then? Wow. I actually missed playing that until now. So I really have to do this now. So, do you still remember stuff from the game? Maybe you can help me. Okay, can we go in there? No. I'm not sure where that thing went. I was in here. That was my locked room. That's where I was saving. Do I just have to go back? I'm not really sure right now. No. No. What? What is that? I'm not sure what this is doing. What? I guess I would have to do everything right? Okay, I'm not sure if this is how this works. Okay, let's just leave it. I don't think I'm figuring this out. Is it even important? There's so many stuff here. Okay, leave it, leave it. Okay. I have nothing of use right now. Tiny bit, not much, sorry. That's alright. Honestly, that's pretty long since that game came out. I wouldn't know either if I played it back then. Actually, my memory's not always the best, to be honest. Let's save, I guess. Okay, I can't fight that thing anymore, so I guess it's not here anymore. So I guess I missed something? I hope I'm not running and he's hearing me. That will be awkward if he's coming back. Okay, did I miss something here? Oop. Just empty boxes. Here. Just empty boxes. Okay. Whoops, sorry. Is there something? No. Okay, we're throwing stuff away now. Okay, there's still the ventilation system. Oh, there was another one. Ooh, I have painkillers now. But why would I want to go in here? What's so important in here? I'm actually kind of confused right now. Why did I want to cut the power? I'm really not sure why. Can open this door. Can't put it again. No? Don't want to do that anymore? Why can't I just still use it if I can't use it? Come on, put that back in. Don't floppity flop it. No, I don't think it will do that. You're enjoying this far? I think it holds up being scary after all these years. Yeah, honestly, that enemy scared me pretty much. He looked pretty scary. That's a funny word. I think it's perfectly, honestly, I think it's scarier than Amnesia, to be honest. I actually wasn't that scared with Amnesia, cause I don't think the monster was that scary. I don't think I have to go back to the wind, right? Wouldn't make much sense. What does it? Oh, okay, no, that's still the same. Can I go in there? No, I can't. Have you played Alien Isolation? No, not yet, to be honest. We have it actually, but we just save it for I don't know what. I still have to play it, honestly. Okay, I'm back here. Okay, I'm going in rounds right now. There was a cave and I can't go in here. I think Alien Isolation is pretty scary, right? Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Is that open now? No. Can I use that to open the door? Probably not, right? What do I do with this? Why? No. What do I use with a syringe? I'm not sure what I want to syringe. Do I want ketchup in there? No, okay, I don't want that. Okay, let's get there again. Hurry up. Whoop. Whoop, whoop. Okay. Yeah, we're back at the partner. I found this game scarier than Amnesia. Yeah, me too, honestly. I'm already more scared than Amnesia. For Amnesia, I think the only scary part for me was the water monster thingy, because you couldn't see that, so that was scary, actually. And I had a problem with Amnesia that the enemy would just disappear if you ran into him, so it wasn't that hard. Okay, can I use the dirt? Oh, I have an idea. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, it's working! The syringe is all clogged up with dried blood. Oh my god. Okay, I'm so sorry. I think we have to do this. Yes, okay. What? Nothing happened? Is that the wrong one? The idea was good, but whose blood do I need? I really don't have to use this. Are you sure about that? Oh, the syringe is all clogged with dried blood. Oh, I need to clean it. Whew, how do I clean a syringe? How? Or is it okay like this, but it's not working? Okay. How do I clean it? Where could I clean it? Use a soda with this? No. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Same. Yeah, same. Okay. Okay. What could I do with the cleaning problem? How would I clean that one? How do I clean a syringe? Okay, is here water or anything? Is that water? I'm not sure what this is. No? Whereas paper clippings are reserved for French toast, some sort of air ticket covering a carnival, and ran out what I think is the stock market review. Okay. Okay, how do we clean this? How? I think the only thing I have is actually the cold steam. I don't think a cold steam will do much with a syringe, right? Oh my god, this is confusing me. This won't do anything. I hate it when my ideas are basically right, but I don't know how to use them. Okay, no. Cleaning a syringe. Cleaning a syringe. No. Okay. Okay. I think I'm going to get back to the steam thing. And try freezing the syringe? I'm not sure. Not so. No! What do you want me to do, dude? Okay. Sure. Do you want me to heat that up? I don't want to mess around with the beams. Okay. I'll put up with dry blood. No? No. Okay. Well, I'm so confused, to be honest. What do you want me? Only trusted blood. Can I use... Oh, I don't want to use my own blood, right? Oh, I don't have anyone else's blood. Can I? No? No. Can you just use it on yourself, please? No? Oh, this is getting hard. Oh my god. I have painkillers. I have a flare. This is literally the only thingy I have here. Should I search for a solution? Because I'm actually getting stuck here right now. I'm not sure if the bladder is too dried up right now. Oh, I actually see there's a paper. Did I read that? Please get back. No? Thank you. Oh, I didn't read that. You need alcohol to clean the syringe. Oh my god, I have alcohol. You're right about that. I'm stupid. I'm sorry. I didn't think of the alcohol. Somehow I thought I was going to drink that, but yeah. That was not for drinking. Thanks for the tips. You're already pretty helpful. Okay, we should probably read that. Patient nurse Darren Gray, sex male, age 32, nationality Australian, I think. Excavation team. First symptoms. Patient reported mild disorientation and was asked to lie down. Mild sedatives administered. Our three patient developed a rash on his neck. Possible infection entry point. Oh, for 2 out of 3 full symptoms manifested. Deja vu. Patient reports that he has already undergone standard tests when I'm the only one who could have administered them. Paranoia, said testings are foreign to the patient. I have no doubt that the third symptom, oral distortion, will take hold within the next 30 minutes. Abnormal noises, even disembodied voices, and alternate personalities are commonly reported in other infected staff. Our 6 patients secured as per ACHEC standard procedure. Bolted the bastard down myself. We can protect ourselves from infection, but we can't take precautions with the infected. Okay, so everyone got infected. Our 7 patient pronounced expired by common consent of all those present. Expiration was caused by an overdose of insulin. I administered the dose myself at 6:12. Death did not occur for a further 13 minutes. 3 times the expected figure. Ooh. I wonder to what extent Gray could still be considered a man. Alright. That's probably not pretty good. Okay, clean it up. Yes, thank you, it's working. I have to echo to clean and sterilize the syringe from all the old dry blood. Okay, now I can do this. Oh, please don't get burnt now. Thank you. I'm pretty close to the thing here. Yeah, it's working. Yes, we are going to continue now. Yeah, it looks actually pretty good now. Nice, that was really the most helpful thing ever. Ooh, it's gray now. If the stronghold was anything like as elaborate as its security, I was in for an experience. I didn't know what to expect, but I was getting used to that. Alright. Alright, click to continue. Forgot to put my stream decks back on again. Okay, here we are now. I don't think I need this. This is the mess hall. Do you want to use that? Welcome to the shelter. City labeled, okay. That doesn't seem natural, okay. It's locked, okay. You're too late, so... I just read Sony. Sony. Sorry, we packed up and left today. It's been 6 months since we established the stronghold and a year since we released the Tungite virus. Okay, it was a virus. Clear, there's no one coming to rescue us. We took a ward and decided to head for the old mineshaft this installation was built over. Right towards the start of the trials, one of the scientists got out that way. We haven't heard back from him, but you never know. The ward was H3 in favor. Thanks for hosting, part-time heroes. Thanks a lot. That's actually Max right next to me. You can't see him. Okay, anyone returning to this point, I suggest you do the same. There couldn't be more than a few more survivors out there, even now. And more of our numbers are disappearing, losing it, or getting infected. God, I'm so bad at reading today. You can make it out via the sewers, then into the shops. Eventually, we all have to find a way up and through the ice. We may yet die of cold, but it's better than what happened to Gray. The only person that may still be out there is Howard. kind of our leader. He left base a few weeks ago, and that's part of what's led us to this. He'd converted the kitchen into an office and was translating some old texts when he claimed to have found a way to counteract the disease. I guess he didn't make it. Annabelle Carlito, sous chef. Oh, the sous chef. Okay. That's sous chef. Does God raise thing, yeah? Alright, so... this way? No. Is it coming? Okay, that was nothing. Down there? Drainage of sorts. Bash from the smell of it outside, the crab inside it. Inside is drenched with gasoline. Okay. Painkillers. Do I have to get down there eventually? Okay, there's nothing on top there. Do I have something to use this? No, okay. I don't want to take that with me. Guess I will do this. No? No? Another fuse box. This one seems to be broken. I don't have anything to fix that, right? Do I want to fry something? Alright. Door, it's locked. Apparently the store is controlled from a remote location. However, it says here that it does open in the event of an emergency. Do you want me to start a fire? I'm not sure if he wants me to start a fire. Oh, he wants me to start a fire, right? Oh my god. Help us all. Okay, have fun. Oop, no. Oop. Oh, maybe I should put it... nah. Here. No. Nah. Where is it? Here. Man, it's hard to move this one. It's working? Yes, it's working! Oop. Yes, thank you. Thanks. What? Okay, I just thought I had something. There's an outside. Okay, nothing here, nothing there. Oh shit. What? Those thingies always make me think there's something coming. No? Okay, it's fine. Nothing in here? Okay, I'm checking out the trash. Not sure why. Can we open this? No. Man, I'm small. Why am I so small? Why are they so big? I think he's as small as me, to be honest. When those are that high up. Oh, there's something. Oh, batteries. Okay. Ketchup? Someone like ketchup here. Sorry. Another bottle of ketchup? It's a broken fridge. Something in? No. Something in the oven? No. Broke the ketchup. Okay, please give me something useful. Whoops, sorry. I don't think there's anything in here. Okay, let's see. What's this? Strange artifact. I'm not sure what this is. Some kind of weird statue. It almost looks like a collector's item. There are collector's items in this game. Okay. Didn't know that. Okay, nothing in the oven either. Unpleasant odors coming from the drain. I don't have to clean that one, right? I'm not the plumber. I'm not Mario. Okay, let's get in there. Lololo, close the door. Okay, what do we have here? Documents and articles mostly to do with an ancient languages and translation events. Oh. Hello. A timeline of events. Okay, notebook? No? Notes? Timeline. Mine open, 1910. There was World War II ends. 1945. Northwestern need mine shut down. Okay. Site B close due to host the local farmer. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm not sure if this is important right now or if this is just a little bit backstory. Oh my god, a PC. CD-ROM. I do still have to put it right. No. This one. Here, put it. Should I save before that? I'm not sure if some monster's coming, so let's save. I don't want to die. Okay. There's something reassuring about that feeling. Like I've got one less thing to worry about. It's pretty worrying that he sometimes likes this and sometimes he doesn't like this. Put it in. The CD is lit in perfectly. I should be able to read it now, yeah? Okay, do I want to research first? Can't talk anymore. My research has uncovered something fascinating. Time and time again, I warned Overseer Frisk I needed time to perform a full textual analysis before my translation could be considered complete. He went ahead with the excavation anyway, and now he's paid the price. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Well, since the virus was released over 1 year ago, no rescue attempts. Okay, we know that. Not one person had tried to enter the facility. Just before the virus was released, I sent a message out to someone I could trust. I can only assume that my son Philip, oh my god, that's my dad, that my son Philip has received the note and done as I asked. No matter what happens down here, at least I can rest easy knowing no trace remains of this place, that these secrets will stay buried here. No, dad, I went there, I'm in there now. I'm here! Oh no! Guess Howard's note was not pretty good. Now that I'm here. I've learned over the years never to put too much weight on anyone this carrier, but the information I now hold is vital to not just our survival, but not to the future of our species. First thing in the morning, I tend to call on volunteers to set out into the infected area of the shelter. No one will come, but I shall ask all the same. I make a move for the library research station first, then it's all unknown variables. After that, I shall simply have to put my faith in this discovery. If I'm wrong about this, I will barely make it through residential. To think I left my family for this place, for this organization. Which is more horrible? That I've sacrificed something so dear, or that I do not regret it for the second? What? Howard Lafresque, chief translator. Okay, so my last name is Lafresque. I'm Philip Lafresque. Okay, closed document. CD-ROM. Okay, noted this. Yes,
welcome,
please.
Welcome to Shelter Research Station, Greenland. Okay. Shelter is an almost entirely self-sufficient installation built in the 70s to further serve the purposes of the archaic elevated caste in their pursuit and defense of ancient knowledge.
Knowledge.
As a new member of the facility, there are some basic rules you should be aware of in order to be useful to the archaic. Shelter provides living facilities, including a mess hall, gymnasium, and medical bay, in addition to the stipulated array of laboratories, chemical and biological, workstations, excavation equipment, and security. Please use the former at your leisure, but expect to be assigned to the latter with a moment's notice. Second, due to the nature of our work here, should you feel in any way ill, lightheaded, or otherwise mentally incapacitated, do not report to the medical facility.
Why?
Fasten yourself securely to whatever solid object may be available. Attempt to seal all connecting doors and await retrieval by our trained professionals.
Yeah, they knew about the virus.
In a worst-case scenario, be prepared to swallow your personal cyanide capsule, which will be issued after this briefing. The Archaic hates to lose its treasured staff, but it may be for the good of the operation.
All right.
We know you will enjoy your work with us.
Totally enjoy dying. Passport changes. Okay, first introduction. No, okay, I don't think this is interesting. Yeah, that's what she said. Close document. Oh, okay. Why was that important? Oh, probably because of the rooms. Okay. Apartment update. The following password changes have been made since the printing of your personal guide. As always, the above information is strictly confidential and must not be spread to other members. Okay, I actually need to write that down now, right? Do I have something to write? I'm not sure if I can write with this stuff. Can I write with this one? This one? Oh wow, that's a silver. That's a silver pen. I don't think we will get anywhere with a silver pen. Checking up our pens. Okay, door. Four, five, six. I'm not sure. Does he put a finger on the note too? Okay, almost done. Just want to make sure I have everything. Okay, we have it. Test document. I copied the contents of the note to my okay, he would have. Dollar controller. Open locked. 236 is unlocked. 1167. 1167. Okay. I'm probably going to regret opening that. Almost sure of that. Everything's open now. Okay. How about my father? He might still be alive after all. Did the light do this earlier too? I'm not sure about that.